Being only 5 kilograms, you'd be forgiven for thinking Jodie and Marge was a three-month-old baby, but she is in fact a 26-year-old woman and the smallest woman in the world.
See, now we're getting an insight into her life in TLC's special on the Extraordinary People. Our reporter Britt Cohen has the story.
9 months, 26 years.
What size are you, hon?
3 months.
Everywhere she goes, people want a piece of Jodie Amage. Her small stature and sassy personality attracting fans around the world.
1, 2, 3.
I would love to take a picture of my wife. This would make her night.
People stop you in the street whenever you're at a restaurant. Do you enjoy all that attention? Back home in India, Jodie is not just famous, she's treated like a god due to her rare genetic condition called primordial dwarfism. But growing up as a child, it wasn't always easy. Following her 18th birthday, Jodie was officially declared the world's smallest woman, according to the Guinness World Records.
छोटे बच्चे भी बड़े दिखते हैं.
Is there a baby Olive?
उसका नाम Olive.
Olive?
Yeah.
Say hi.
She just turned 9 months old.
Yeah.
Now she's the star of TLC's special, The Smallest Woman in the World. Meet Jodie, where she heads to America with her family for the ultimate adventure.
जब भी मुझे कहीं बाहर जाना होता है, हम एक जगह अपने चॉइस से तो नहीं जा सकते.
Jodie is also in the US for a more serious reason. She's been living with bilateral fractures in her legs for the past 10 years, making it painful and incredibly difficult to walk.
One of the things that you worry about is that the muscles of her leg has atrophied significantly. It has poor circulation, and as a result, you can have skin breakdown and a blood infection, and that potentially could be life-threatening.
Jodie can elect to have surgery, but due to her size, it's highly risky. Despite her daily struggles, it hasn't stopped her acting career soaring to great heights.
The big car came and brought out the whole show tonight.
In 2014, Jodie got the opportunity of a lifetime, starring as Ma Petite in the acclaimed series American Horror Story.
What was it like working with those incredible actors? What did you learn from them?
Jodie now has big plans to conquer Hollywood, and she's not letting her personal life get in the way.
What about marriage? Is that on the cards for you?
Jodie's independence and zest for life is truly inspirational.
Maybe there are a lot of people in their life who are मुझे देख के लोगों को जीने की उम्मीद मिलती है शायद मुझे ऐसा लगता है भगवान ने हाँ मुझे मेरी हाइट कम रखी मेरे लिए कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता क्योंकि मैं ऐसे ही ठीक हूँ
She's so sweet.
What an amazing life.
Yeah. And she's making the most of it.
Yeah, that's a beautiful story. And the world's smallest woman, meet Jyoti, airs this Sunday at 7:30 p.m. on TLC.